number 27. Be so confident in God's plan that you don't even get upset anymore when things don't go your way.